Hi, my name is George Salazar. I play Musa Doris here at the Pasadena Playhouse production of Head Over Heels. It was the last musical that was here, and it was my last time doing a show, like doing a live theater production. So to come back here, I mean, so many theater greats have walked in and out of these doors over the many, many years that this Playhouse has been here. And so to get to come back feels like a homecoming, but it's also like even more special because we're reopening these doors. You know, the Playhouse had to launch an app in lieu of a live season. And so to get to be a part of this really monumental and historic occasion is an honor, the honor of honors. Yeah, you know, I'm really excited for audiences to come, and I'm really excited for audiences to come multiple times because based on where you are, whether you're seated at the upper gallery, the lower gallery, or like on the floor, you're gonna get a different show every single time. There'll be new things to look out for, new things to watch. So it'll be a really exciting and thrilling kind of choose your own adventure experience for our audiences. In terms of like my character in this show, you know, I think I've been really fortunate to get to play characters that lead with their hearts. And you know, there's this thing in acting, this it's the physical gesture, and so you choose a pose that kind of encapsulates your character. And funny enough, my pose for Seymour was this, and it's written into this script in Head Over Heels that Musa Doris puts his hand on his heart at the top of Mad About You, and that we hear the music start as his heartbeat. And so so there's a lot of parallels, but then there's a lot of different stuff too. I don't want to spoil anything, but Musa Doris goes on quite the journey, and comes out of it at the end a fuller, more realized version of Musa Doris. Terrifying, but also really satisfying. You know, it's tricky to have a male voice and adapt to this music. But our amazing like music team, Chris Kukul, our music supervisor, they've just done wonderful, wonderful things about in terms of getting everyone adjusted and kind of recreating the score around the actors that have been cast in the show. So no one's like trying to like blow their vocal cords out to fit what the original cast did on Broadway. We're very much kind of similarly to what we did with Little Shop, reimagine this thing. In terms of like singing the go-go music, I mean, the go-go's, my dad was a rocker in the 80s, and so I was like raised on the go-go's, and it's their music has always been, you know, around me. The first go-go song I ever heard was Vacation, and it became like my anthem because when I was 5, we moved to Florida from New York, where every day is kind of a vacation. And so, yeah, I mean, I'm just so excited to get to sing this iconic music in such a celebratory and like a party atmosphere. Yeah, listen, you know, we've all been through a hellscape of almost 2 years, right? And we spent so much time eating carbs and sitting on the couch, myself included. And so I invite you to put on your favorite outfit. And listen, if it doesn't fit anymore, throw some sweats on. It doesn't matter. We welcome all here. In terms of like safety, you know, we as the cast are fully vaccinated. Everyone in the audience will be asked to wear masks and will also be vaccinated as well. So, you know, we want this to feel comfortable for people. And so that's why I think there are 3, you know, seating options. But come party and celebrate and feel good again and dance, you know? Like, when was the last time you danced?
Exactly. It's been a while.
So come see us. You'll get a really solid musical. You'll have a good time, and you'll get to shake your booty a little bit.